me being a cancer, breast cancer survivor, I did not want to stay with one opinion or two, because when I was diagnosed, I looked for like 5 different opinions. And 9 years later, I'm still here, and I'm very thankful to God. So at that point, I said, I'm gonna do the same thing for my mother. We're gonna look and for the last resource available. Hello, my name is Iris Renteria, and I'm gonna tell you a little bit of the experience that we had with my mother, a 78 years old woman. My mother started feeling abdominal pain. She started having issues. She was taken to get some tests out in the state of Sinaloa, and the doctors over there said that it might be cancer. Cancer in the intestines. We decided to move her closer to us since we live in Arizona. Most of her kids live in Arizona, in the state of Arizona. And we moved her closer to the state of Hermosillo. A few doctors said there was really nothing they could do for her. I found this doctor. When I searched the web, I found a few different doctors, and I go one and I'm like, okay, no, this is not it. This is not it either. So when I come to Dr. Reni del Valle, I said, this is the one. There was something that gave me confidence with this doctor. And when I searched there and I saw his pages and his reviews, it said also that he specializes in difficult cases. And I'm like, this is the one. I said, look, no more. This, I mean, that was it. So we called him the next day and we made the appointment. He told us, he talked to us, he explained everything to my mom, to my sisters, that it was a difficult case, but we could try it, give it our best. We explained it to my mom. We also knew the risk, that the risk were my mom, maybe there was some chances of her not making it through surgery. We're very, very thankful. We can just not be thankful enough to this doctor. And if you're looking for a second opinion, this is the doctor where you should call and get a second opinion. We're very thankful that my mom is doing great. You know, thankful to God because he put us into the right path with the right doctors. Thank you for watching my video.